In an unprecedented post-Cold War show of force in Eastern Europe, on Saturday the U.S. Army launched Operation Dragoon Ride,